In this video, we will learn how to simplify. We have a question. You can see here x square plus xy plus y square by x plus y plus x square minus xy plus y square by x minus y. So let's take a start. First of all, we have to take LCM. While taking LCM, common we have to take as well as remaining we have to take. So here you can see here both the terms are different, nothing common. So we can write here x plus y, x minus y. So LCM is x plus y, x minus y. Now what we have to do? Learn properly here how to take LCM. Take both terms here, nothing common, so remaining we have to take. After that, we have to divide the denominator. You can see here, when you divide this two, what will happen? X plus y cancel, remaining x minus y multiply with numerator. So we can write here x minus y, x square plus xy plus y square. Okay, here is plus, so plus we have to write on, and after this, again we have to divide the denominator, x minus y cancel, remaining x plus y multiply by this numerator. We can write x plus y, x square minus xy plus y square. After this, you can see here this in the form of a cube minus b cube. You can see here x minus y, x square plus xy plus y square, formula of a cube minus b cube. So we can write here x cube minus y cube plus here also x plus y, x square minus xy plus y square, formula of a cube plus b cube. So we can write x cube plus y cube. Here in denominator you can see here this in the form of a plus b, a minus b. So we can write a square minus b square. So let's write on x square minus y square. Now here you can see minus y cube plus y cube. So you can reduce this because one positive, another negative, opposite sign. So we can cancel it. Now x cube plus x cube, both are same. Here x cube plus x cube, you can see here like term, so we can add. So we can write here 2x cube by x square minus y square is the answer. Hope you understand. If you understand, please hit the like button, and if you are new on my channel, please consider subscribing.